There was too much lag on Slither.io and I gave up anyway. And this was because it was impossible or almost to get to our goal. So there was no choice. I could try again later as always.